We're back at the 75th Emmy Awards. Now, we just saw some commercials, and they were good. And I'm sure they were created by some really good ad agencies. But to me, the greatest ad firm of them all was Stevens and Lido on my hit television show, Black-ish. But another great ad firm was the one that Don Draper worked at, Sterling Cooper. Please welcome Don Draper himself, Emmy winner, John Hamm.
During its amazing run, seven seasons all in, Mad Men received 116 Emmy nominations. And won 16, which means I was responsible for an incredible 1/16th of the total wins. So now if that doesn't get me the Governor's Award one day, well, I don't know. Three of those Emmys were in the category I'm presenting tonight, Outstanding Writing for a Drama Series.
Bo Willimon, Andor. Sharon Horgan, Dave Finkel, Brett Baer, Bad Sisters. Gordon Smith, Better Call Saul. Peter Gould, Better Call Saul. Craig Mazin, The Last of Us. Jesse Armstrong, Succession. Mike White, The White Lotus.
And the Emmy for Best Writing Ever for dramas last year goes to Jesse Armstrong, Succession.
This is the 6th Emmy win and 8th nomination for Jesse Armstrong, who was also nominated for producing. With this win, he has won 4 Emmys for writing Succession.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you very much. Those are such great writers to be bracketed with. I want to say thank you to HBO. I want to say thank you to my extraordinary writer's room, who I work with. I want to say thank you to the whole cast and crew of Succession, who I love. They're wonderful. And I want to say thank you to the wider sort of creative community in the US. I come from the UK, and our show is about some things that are, you know, close to the center of American life and politics. And we've always been met with generosity and good faith, and that's part of America's tradition of being very welcoming to outsiders, and it's very nice. And for some reason, the name of Australian-born media mogul Rupert Murdoch comes to mind. I can't speak for him, but I'm very grateful for the generosity I've been shown working in this country. It was a great sadness to end the show, but it was a great pleasure to do it. Thank you very much indeed.